makes me, you know, very lucky person. But one of the really nice things that happened to me was I lived through one of those really special times where there's like a scene, and I mean, it wasn't exactly like Toulouse-Lautrec and, you know, Salvador Dali, but it was, you know, the Spin Doctors, the Blues Traveler, and Joan Osborne, and, you know, bands like Fish and Aquarium Rescue Union. But right in New York, there were like tons and tons of amazing bands, bands that really should have been more, gotten more exposure, bands you should have heard about, like Joey Miserable and the Worms, and the Five Chinese Brothers, and Mumbo Gumbo, and I could go on and on about all these great acts that were in New York. It was so much fun, just, you know, playing music in New York City in the late 80s, early 90s. And one night, as the Spin Doctors were kind of starting to like pack places in New York, me and Eric, our guitar player, were standing outside on Bleecker Street, just taking a break, smoking, you know, a funny cigarette. He goes, "Man, these are the good old days." And I was like, "What?" And he's like, "These are the good old days. Like, no matter how far we get, no matter how many records we sell, no matter how famous we get or how much money we make, we're always going to look back at this period of time. And it's going to be the good old days." And I was grateful that he said that, you know, because it made me kind of slow down and just kind of look around. And this next tune is about that period of time, but I kind of want to say that I thought about what he said many times since then. And, you know, you kind of never know. Like, right here, right now, tonight, as fucked up as the world is, if there's a goddamn zombie apocalypse, if we're going to be like, this would be like the last night of like, this, like, remember when we were running water? Remember when 90% of the population of the world was still alive? Remember when we weren't running around trying to not get our brains eaten? But that being said, this is a song about a time before the internet. Other such things. It's on the Spin Doctors' second record. Stoops are found a summer's evening. Sit outside for a short reprieve. Talk to folks as they come and leave. John on Jay and Crazy Steve. Buy a beer, find a place to stand. Have a couple laughs and hear the band. Smoke a couple of your favorite brand. Wake up with a stamp on the back of your hand. Now.
can draw the ache. Looks so high, it must be fake. Well, that old man dog, sparking from the blues on Orpheus, got me back up in the telephone. Please, that liar, cause he doesn't want to be blown. One look back.
Thank you.